Romans 8:28. And we know that God causes all things to work together for good to those who love God, to those who are called according to His purpose. What is God's purpose for us? To rule and reign in this life as those who choose not to let the end of our lives turn out as did the former kings. Choosing to listen and to obey Him whose only desire for us is good and not evil. He wants us to know that we are here to help tear down the high places in others' lives by demonstrating His loyalty to them through us. Sometimes it's just by being a friend. Other times it could be by praying for them and encouraging them. And still yet, it may be that we just have to stand strong in His might when they see us in our particular trials and how we endure through the power of the Holy Spirit. Let us be mindful of these things and ready to answer those who ask us for the reason of the hope that lies within us. So now I ask you, what is the hope that lies within you? Is it the hope of a life that pleases Him, or is it a life that pleases others or ourselves? With each realization, there is something beyond us that we can achieve a greatness that others can only dream of. Each step we take will bring us closer to Him as we look to Him as the author and finisher of our faith. As we respond to Him and draw nearer to Him, with our hearts open to receive from Him, do we comprehend the hope that lies within us? The hope of knowing when He looks upon us, He sees those who are not self-centered, but open to the path He wishes us to travel. A road is different for each of us. One path may be smoother than another's. Another's path may have potholes to avoid. Yet another may have a boulder that has to be moved with the aid of others. Sometimes these paths cross each other, and sometimes they merge, allowing us the opportunity to learn about others' trials and triumphs that help us as we travel this highway to heaven. Now finally, I say to all of us, we are kings, and there are to be more kings as we persevere and not give in to the challenges in the days that lie ahead, helping others realize that they are and can be a part of a royal lineage. Blessed be the name of the Lord, both now and forever.